How long is a day on each planet in our solar system? A day on each planet is measured by one full rotation on its axis, but not all planets spin at the same speed. Take the quiz to test your knowledge. Mercury, the planet with the most craters and closest orbit to the Sun, spins very slowly. One day on Mercury equals 58.6 days on Earth. Venus, the hottest planet in the solar system and one of the brightest objects in the night sky, rotates in the opposite direction of most planets. One day on Venus equals 243 Earth days. Earth, the only planet known to support life, with vast oceans and a breathable atmosphere, spins at a steady pace. One day on Earth equals 24 hours. Mars, known for its red dust and massive volcanoes, Mars has seasons similar to Earth due to its tilted axis. One day on Mars equals 24 hours and 37 minutes. Jupiter, the largest planet in the solar system, with a giant storm called the Great Red Spot, rotates at incredible speed. One day on Jupiter equals 9 hours and 56 minutes. Saturn, famous for its brilliant ring system, Saturn is mostly made of gas and has the least density of any planet. One day on Saturn equals 10 hours and 33 minutes. Uranus, the only planet that rotates on its side, Uranus has a pale blue-green color due to methane in its atmosphere. One day on Uranus equals 17 hours and 14 minutes. Neptune, the farthest planet from the Sun, known for its deep blue color and supersonic winds, spins steadily. One day on Neptune equals 16 hours and 6 minutes. But what about the Sun? You might be surprised to learn that the Sun itself rotates too. However, because it's a giant ball of gas, different parts rotate at different speeds. On average, it takes about 25 Earth days for the Sun to complete one full rotation at its equator. If you learned something new, please like and share. Thanks for watching.